Road at 9 for Bicester. This is due to an accident, and it's slow here. In West London this morning, the A3 West Hill on the northbound side is closed from the A219 Tibbetts Corner to Beaumont Road. This is due to a spillage of diesel. Traffic's actually going okay, but just be aware that because of this closure, we've got two bus routes being diverted. The M2 in Kent on the eastbound side, the Interstate Road is closed at Junction 5 to Sittingbourne for emergency repairs. And on the trains, replacement bus services running on East Midlands trains between Skegness and Sleaford. This is due to an early broken down train at Heckington, but are being accepted on local bus routes. I'll be back tomorrow morning.
So you will. Thank you, Richie. We'll see you tonight on Tapping Heavy. And we'll see you tomorrow morning. And
yes.
Looking forward to it already. Richie Anderson with the travel. Shortly, you can join me by him with whatever it is that he does. At midday. And then at 2, it's Steve Wright. In the afternoon, today, Steve and the team will be talking to actor